We could have had a Fab Fives today, but ex-L&T, there are quite a few movers. We'll start off with Mangalore Chemicals. That one's up about 10-odd% today after the company received the Environment Ministry's nod for the expansion of its facilities. Now, put together all of its facilities, which includes ammonia, urea, NPK, the company's existing capacity, which is about 11.5 million tons, that they plan to scale up to about 24 million tons, so more than doubling their capacity, which is a big positive. LG Equipments is another story. This one's up about 6% today after ICICI Securities. They came out with a note initiating coverage on it. Now, they have assigned a buy rating and a target price of 350 rupees, which, despite of today's move, accounts for more than 15% upside from the current levels. Now, they believe that the company would benefit from the uptick in manufacturing activity, and they expect their revenue and net profit to grow at a compounded annual growth rate of 18 and 29% over FY18 to FY20. Tanla Solutions is an interesting name on our radar. It's a small cap company, has a market cap of about 450 crores. It's locked in an upper circuit of 5% after the company said that it has entered into an agreement to acquire Carix Mobile for about 340 crore rupees in a cash plus stock deal. Now, the breakup for this is that they would be making an upfront payment of about 112 crore rupees and would be issuing equity of about 125 crores to the existing shareholders, while the balance 103 crores would be the debt that would come onto its books. And the last stock that I want to highlight is DV's Lab. This one's hit a fresh 52-week high today. The volume, the stock has been going up for the last few trading sessions, with volumes too coming in significantly higher, almost 3.8 times the 20-day average.